at 1-1.
We talked about wide speed, and the Kings get wide speed. Jason Allison had the puck blue line to blue line, but when he got to the blue line, offensive blue line, he said, I'm going to have to slow down. So instead of slowing down, he dishes it off. Now, I think the puck goes off the skate of Jason Allison. I don't think he gets his stick on it, but it won't matter because he did not have that distinct kicking motion. He was being guarded there by Phil Housley. Keep an eye on the left part of the screen. Actually, it goes off the skate of the defender, Housley. So I think Elaranta will get credit for the goal. But I think Allison did the right thing from the standpoint. Dish it off to the man on the